Please, I wanted to know what is the ruling on amount of money paid a person that has given in money to buy a house, but the payment could not be completed because the people building the house could not finish it, and then the money was given back to the person after some years. Is there supposed to be zakah on it?
Okay, I got the question. If any money is set aside to buy a property or to build a house or for the wedding or for even performance of Hajj, if it fulfills the two conditions, which is al-nisab and al-hawl, then it is zakatable. So if you have certain amount, which is the value of maybe $4,000 more or less depending on the value of gold, 85 gram of gold, and you keep this for an entire year, whether this money is sitting with you to go for Hajj or to get married or to open a company or to buy a car or to buy a house or to build a house, the money is in your possession, it's yours, and it completed one lunar year, then it is zakatable. بارك الله فيك.